went to the NCAA tournament. I think we went for the first time in 20 years here at the school, so it was a good accomplishment.
My most memorable moment at UDC is probably hitting a game-winning shot against Dowling.
I would say my most memorable moment at UDC was meeting my teammate Tierra Good. So, you know, I'm just kidding. My most memorable moment was going to Puerto Rico my freshman year.
Probably we played St. Thomas. Yeah, 18 first half. Probably be my most memorable moment.
Most memorable moment I'd have to say was finding out that we were actually nationally ranked in the country. That was the first time for me, so it was really a blessing.
I have to say going to the NCAA tournament last year, my junior year. It was just a great experience because a lot of people don't get to go there, but we are one out of 64 teams in the whole nation to be able to go to the tournament. So that was probably my most memorable.
The thing that I miss the most is my teammates. We've been through a lot. These guys are like my brothers. We have a real good relationship with each other, so really miss you guys.
I think what I miss the most at UDC is just playing basketball, you know, being around the atmosphere here. Just playing in front of the crowd.
The thing I miss most is traveling, just because I love to travel. So going to New York like every week, or going to different places like Massachusetts, different places like that, I'll probably miss that the most, just the travel part.
Probably try to get overseas, not to pursue my music career. I would rather do it.
After graduation, plan on finding a job, just like everybody else. Hopefully getting my own place out here.
I'm getting a job back at home in Westchester, New York. Hopefully through sociology will be my degree.
I'm gonna try to go into Homeland Security once I graduate, so hopefully I can get into that and just make it a career with cybersecurity.
I plan on trying to get on a pro team overseas. If that doesn't work, then look to see if I can get a coaching job as an assistant coach or player development coach at a college.
Go back home to New York City and get a job for my degree in journalism. UDC is basically, you know, just help me, I guess, get my degree and, you know, start my new chapter in my life, create a new path.
Education, pretty much.
This is where I've started my college career. I stuck it out all 4 years here, and you know, I'm just proud to say that I'll be graduating from UDC.
UDC, man, for me, it was a fresh experience in the city, DC. Fun experience that I enjoyed with my teammates.
It taught me a lot about independence, how to live on my own, get me ready for the world.
Number one, Brandon Ennis. Number five, D'Angelo Johnson. Number 20, Ralph Watts. Number 21, Keith Brooks. An Administration of Justice major from Riverside, California, and she's played two seasons at the University of the District of Columbia. Ty Abilla. First, we have Hillary Muggett. Hillary had a remarkable 3-year career at the University of District of Columbia. Zephaniah has had an impressive 3-year career at UDC. We have Callister Jones. Callister has competed for 2 seasons at the University of the District of Columbia. Shamia Barnes. Shamia is a native of Forestville, Maryland, and she's run all 4 years at the University of the District of Columbia.